ready to fire, right?
Kid, I don't even have the coordinates.
Well, use me!
Are you nuts?
Maybe! Distract my armor and offset.
No, I'm not doing that.
Too bad, Bear. We don't have a choice.
Gates! Covering fire!
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cogged weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the Cog and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Hey, wow, it's the Cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, boys. I can't stand them. Look at them.
Hey, God, want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Die, fascists! Die!
Feel good wearing that armor? Your mother'd be ashamed of you.
I still can't believe that Marcus, Baird, and Cole were the ones who killed this Riftworm. From the inside. With their chainsaws. Actually,
stop
I can't
carrying believe his water! Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards!
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Oh, shit.
Chiefs through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
You and your lot are here. Where's your friend? Through. Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Thank you.
thing is, the COG would need us to solve problems around and talk to God.
DBs are the reason my old man left the COG back in the day. Didn't trust him.
You're about the only friend I got right now. Which is, not gonna lie,
COG, over here!
Depressing. You ever feel like when someone leaves you, you deserve it?
Lena, bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech.
She had her reasons. Freddy and Norsco too.
To hell with their reasons. They totally screwed up. I can't mod 10 old crap.
Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Yeah, looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
There we go, my good girls. So pretty out in the sun. Daddy's here. Don't you worry, Daddy's got you, my sweet loves.
We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of COGs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. COG, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
Every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists, anything you got. Engaging!
Thanks, COG. We owe you.
Hunters!
They breached the lower wall! Help me clear them out!
Attacking!
missing!
Someone! Get over here!
Dissipate!
Jack Flash!
Hurry!
Anymore.
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man. Your people don't deserve this.
Idea. Come on, come on! There's a lot of them out there!
They're gonna get in! He stole that shock trap, young ones! There's a lot of them out there! He stole that shock trap, young ones! Come on! There's a lot of them out there! They're gonna get in!
Okay, done.
Sap the ground by the door, and I'll let them in. What are you waiting for, young ones?
Jack, pulse.
Zap the goddamn floor already! No, I said near the door!
It's opening fire!
before it kills anyone else!
All of them. Uncle, we clear?
Yeah. But not sure it matters. It's gonna take us months to recover from this.
That's all the more reason you should come with us.
There's still more business to save. Come on.
Safe kicked in.
We're gonna need to overload the generator.
Give this generator a dump.
Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Down.
What do you need?
We have a silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Thank you. There and help your convoy. Convoy or what?
Jack, shock track. Come on, we gotta get out there.
Thank you.
Kate, you can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down. No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No, no.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal. You're coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice, I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.